in the United States, Tzu-Chi volunteers from the Dallas chapter were invited to speak to the graduating class of the Barack Obama Male Leadership Academy, where volunteers have been teaching Jinzi aphorisms for the past 4 years. Meanwhile, in Sacramento, members of the UC Davis Teaching Club organized a charity sale to raise funds for Nepal. But first, let's turn our camera to Hamburg, Germany, where volunteers canvassed for donations to support the recovery and rebuilding efforts in Nepal. Here in Hamburg, Germany's second largest city, light rain falls over parts of the city. A group of Tzu-Chi volunteers and Nepalese donning volunteer vests take to the streets in 10 degrees Celsius weather, inviting passers-by to support their cause. Many residents stopped to learn more about Tzu-Chi, while others generously opened up their pocketbooks to send their love to Nepal.
It's rather cold outside today, but we hope that through our efforts, we can get more people to help Nepal's quake victims.
Although the cold wind makes hands and feet shiver, the kindness and generosity of the German people has brought warmth to the volunteers' hearts. Tzu-Chi volunteers from the Dallas chapter began introducing Jinzi aphorisms at the Barack Obama Male Leadership Academy 4 years ago. Now that the first group of students will be graduating soon, volunteers came to deliver their blessings.
To grow up, to be a better brother, better family, better husband, better citizen. So, we appreciate all the teachers.
Volunteers also extended their thanks to the teachers and school for their support over the years.
Principal Douglas!
Jinzi aphorism teachings, much like character education, is an area of the students' development that teachers care most about.
My goal is to share my love, my joy for teaching, but my compassion for humanity, and to teach them empathy for others.
Meanwhile, here in Sacramento, to raise funds to help the Nepalese recover from the recent quakes, members of the UC Davis Teaching Club put their creativity to the test to make roses from ribbons for a charity sale.
We have sold about 60 to 70 ribbon roses, and so, you know, and then we also had some donations that people gave to us too.
Helping people in need half a world away, the efforts of Tzu-Chi volunteers and teachers to inspire compassion and love have taken root in these students' hearts.